Bug burgers and stir-fried insects. These could be the kind of food we have to tuck into in the future. Now, insects have long been a key part of menus in several corners of the world, but with worries about potential food shortages in the future, the Korean government wants to promote the edible insect market here as well. For more on this underexplored source of nutrition for all of us, Kwon So-a reports.
Protein blocks made of cockroaches. This horrifying scene from the hit Korean movie Snowpiercer is the stuff of Hollywood, but may not be far from reality in the near future. From silkworms and locusts to darkling beetles and the kolbe, Korea's food ministry now recognizes four insects as being edible. The government is serious about the market. It says bugs could become our main source of food in the future due to predicted food shortages brought on by a growing population. It expects the economic value of insects used for food and medicine to reach over $63 million next year. Insects aren't only abundant in number, but nutritious and especially high in protein. They are also more efficient. While 100 kilograms of food for a cow will produce 6.5 kilograms of meat for the dinner plate, the same amount fed to insects produces 54 kilograms of food for consumption.
The real question is, will people really want to eat these insects on a daily basis? Bug burgers like this one might be the answer to making the thought a little more appetizing.
This is made of insects? I didn't know that. It tastes good.
At this exhibition, where insect dishes are on display and available for tasting, experts say it's important to change people's perception of insects from yucky to yummy. But it's not the only challenge.
Insects contain toxins, and it hasn't been closely examined yet if they are harmful to humans. Korea's Ministry of Food and Drug Safety is very strict with inspections.
A sterilizing process to make them safe, meaning more production facilities are needed. But industry watchers say it's worth the investment, and by promoting consumer-friendly menus, it might not be too long before insects become a staple on the dinner table. Kwon So-a, Arirang News.